Hey, today is second Saturday of the month, and so here at Spring Street Studios, we have what we call open studio. The building's open to the public. Folks can come in, visit artists in their natural habitat. But for now, we're just going to get casual and talk a little bit about what we do. I am a professional artist. My name again is Ron Gordon, and I work in Houston. But my work is featured in various locations around the country. Most of my work is done by commission, and a lot of that is for hospitals, but also some corporate installations have been part of the background. I've been working as an artist really most of my life. I've had a couple of other career tracks, but came back to this almost 20 years ago, and I just was at a stage in my life where I had studied to be an artist, I had practiced as an artist before, and this was something that, quite frankly, I was competent at. I didn't want to retrain, I didn't want to go into a new field. And fortunately for me, I began to acquire clients and patrons, and that made it possible to do this. Now, it wasn't easy, but again, I've worked hard for mastery, and I feel like at this stage in the game, I'm too legit to quit. One of the reasons that I enjoy it so much is because of something that is frequently referred to as being in the zone. There's a place that you come to when you're painting or doing this type of work, this type of project, where you just lose all sense of anything else other than what you're involved in. And there's an elation in that. There's also, of course, the satisfaction of the finished product. But for me, more than anything, it's the process. I'll admit, sometimes it's hard for me to think about the finished product because the process is so captivating, so enthralling. I've spent countless hours in the studio studying technique and various ways of using paint or other materials and applications. And I think and I hope that shows. I hope that's revealed in the work.